engines
up there!
Lower tower! Flight 76715 here!
What was that flash?
Mayday!
Astrup!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Donna! We're going down!
Speed!
What's the answer to that? I can't get anything!
Oh my god!
Shit! Shit!
Give me a hand!
What's going on here?
Suffocated like the others did. Like this one here. Okay, let's get out of this place now. Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building. Shit, the demon! Take it down! Fucking Watchmen, as soon as we moved away from the plane and we were almost there, huh? Get ready! We're moving in from the second floor! Around the next corner, we have to move! Now! Follow me, faster! Come over here! I'm here! Go! Give me a hand! Faster! More are coming! Бля, we gotta find the entrance! Above you! Shit! Too many of them! We have to board the station! Get to the escalator! Move down, they're still after us! Hurry up, now! You are!
outside! Move!
Like a stroll through the park, huh?
Our short visit to Dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station, the theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by direct plane.
I wonder if it's such a bad thing today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? Well, it's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. To clear a nest, we need a couple squads at least.
So what now? You're not going?
We gotta move in first.
We're waiting for the guys.
Artyomich, so, if it's culture you want, the Bolshoi is up there above us. All the actors who survived are here. Well, people come from all over the metro to see the shows they put on.
All our lives, and now we're freaks?
This happens all the time.
But why? Why to us?
They keep raising the standards. Last time it was our neighbors. This time, it's us. It'll be long before Fuhrer has the station to himself.
But what do we do now?
Live.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red. And Revolution is spitting distance to Polis. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through. And you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome. And have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Look, I don't make the rules, okay?
Who does that? It's so much lighter to get that and send them on our way.
Bullets to the last surviving theatrical critic. Bullets for mercy on your souls. So, young men, I see you like my witty side.
I disgust myself. We only sit, drinks, party lights, and all around us, radiation, death, decay, endless war.
Death and decay. That's exactly why we need theater. A drink and a show warms your body and soul.
That is a really
interesting thing. We're busy. Why didn't he come over at once?
Is it something new?
Sorry.
New? Is it mushrooms with mushroom sauce?
Why? What happened?
Keep your hand off the pot.
We just didn't make it.
How?
They were heading back. A demon appeared. We all hit the ground and shot at the demon until it fled. No one suffered a scratch. But Vitya didn't get up. His mask, it had cracked open on a brick.
And you left him there to die?
No, Katya, we tried to save him, but it was too late.
No, Vitya!
We buried him there, a good place. We put white stones on the grave. Let her be.
That's a demon. So scary, just like a real thing.
A demon! Look at the fluffy wings!
It's attacking!
The sense of the loved ones, the gift of happiness!
Hurry! There are only so many tickets!
The
Bolshoi Theater, the pride of Russia, the legend of the metro, the Bolshoi Theater,
no,
the
pride. That's
be one of the lucky few to witness.
And my dad saw lots of things. We're like
them. When do we become mutant father? You got enough money to last a week?
Buy an insurance for your safety. Protect yourself and your mom.
Then my life is over. And it took so long to save up.
I don't know.
Maybe I'll just move my machine instead.
It all began.
Wait a minute, I gotta think.
Think faster. Look, there's another tourist there. If you don't buy this, he's sure to.
All right, I'm taking it.
Did you hear that?
Thanks, man.
Well,
if not for you,
the
I
show
never get the second
time.
Right. If you want some for yourself, come back in the evening. I'm waiting for a new supply.
Where the hell are you standing?
Take treat us like dogs.
The audacity.
They look like freaking gangsters if they insist on entering the sacred shrine to Melpomene.
Maestra, if you'd be so kind. The captain. This before. I feel sorry for the other performance now. Their attempts at impressing the audience might fall short after such a spectacle. But I trust they will handle the rest. And thus, our incredible show continues. This man spits in the eye of danger, challenges nature, defies the god of his new world, and proves once again that humanity is a master of all. A warm welcome for Leonid Burley, our animal trainer extraordinaire, with his, terror of our city. Impressive victory as human intelligence triumphs over the mutants. Speaking of mutants, even our station has heard the rumors of new species that were encountered at exhibition. Fearsome beasts, black as midnight, invincible, able to induce madness in anyone who saw them. But even those were no match for human ingenuity. The guys at exhibition had noticed they were brewing the wrong mushrooms. And they went back to the traditional recipe. The new mutants were gone like morning dew. Let us cheer for the heroes at exhibition. And tonight's show goes on. It is time to bring a lyrical mood to our show. We give you the genius of chamber music, the famous accordion player, Коля Пожарный, with his masterpiece, My Heart Reaches for the Sky, but Hits the Ceiling and Falls Down the Bar. A round of applause, please.
Will never sound the same. Your music is not just strings with so much power.
And thus, our incredible...